Zuckerberg. Cover. Ah, oh, fuck. No one knows what this means, but this means a lot to me that's happening. But fucking wait, alright? This song's called, it's called APM. Just shut up and wait!
Thank you.
some shit, man. This song's called Clockwork, or as we know it, Hillbilly. Of Jack Daniels and Coke.
Get your hillbilly home!
It's kind of wanted everyone to know that.
It's after midnight. Shit happens.
This is the stuff we've written since Liz joined the band. Well, the rest of it was sort of, that was alright, that was the shit oyster. This is the good oyster. This is the only thing you're going to go home and fuck your wife. Or your neighbor's wife. Or your neighbor. I don't care. Good out, mate.
Fuck Liz!
This song's called Last Time.
Liz is calling it, mate. Alright, let's enjoy intermission for a little moment.
Look at your own selves.
My goodness.
This song's called Last Chance. Song for Paul Morris, who we fucking love dearly, who took his own life, and he's very important to modern music. It's called Swedish Grandmother. It's about the fact that when you're about to die, you give all your stuff away so you don't burden anyone else. Songs left. Let's try a new one. We'll do the John one in a second. We're gonna try a new one. It's brand new. It's about the fucking loudest sound that ever happened in the world was when Krakatoa exploded in 1883, and the noise went around the world four times.
And there was a captain. You just learned something.
There was a captain in the boat that was like 40 kilometers offshore, and all his crew lost their hearing, and he thought it was the coming of the apocalypse, and he wrote a letter to his wife.
Emotional stuff.
His name was Captain Samson. We'll be right back. We got two left.
But he died in the end anyway. He gouged his own eyes out.
We got two left. I'm hoping Little John's here.
This song's called Weapons.
Thank you so much to all the bands who played tonight. Like, fucking, if you missed them, Hot to Rot, Protection, and LeBronco were fucking amazing.
Thank you. You made our drinking much more pleasurable.
Where is John? Is he still here? Has he gone? You gotta go get him, because he's gonna see this last song. This song's called Weapons. Song. This man is my favorite man in the world. He wrote this song that we're about to play, and he fucking hates the fact that we play it.
Thank you.
down in the river. I watched the river run. I listened to that river, but it was deaf and dumb. I was waiting for a miracle, like a businessman waits on a train. I waited and I waited, like a dog on a chain. And the world right now.
Hey!